and the Lost Valentine. Click play to start exploring. Look, Boots, I made you a valentine for Valentine's Day. Be mine, Valentine. Oh, no! My valentine! The wind blew the valentine away. Let's get it back! Let's get it back! Map knows the way. He says that first we need to swing across the Be Mine vines, then get over the Think Pink pond, and then into the heart of the jungle. Will you help? Luminous, let's go! We made it to the Be Mine vines.
Look, a vine is missing. We can't get across.
Will you help us? Look at the colors of the vines. They make a pattern. We can use the pattern to help us find the missing vine. I'll say the pattern. Then you click on the colored vine that's missing. Like this. Here's the pattern. Yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow. What color's missing? See? Rojo, a red vine. Here's the first pattern. Blue, white, blue, white, blue. What color's missing? Click on the colored vine that's missing from the pattern. Muy bien! Blanco, a white vine.
It's time to swing!
Click each vine to help us swing across.
That was a swinging good time!
Great job! Here's the next pattern. Yellow, blue, white. Yellow, blue, white. Yellow, white. What color's missing? Click on the colored vine that's missing from the pattern. Way to go! Azul! A blue vine.
It's time to swing!
Click each vine to help us swing across.
We did it!
Nice work! Here's the last pattern. Yellow, blue, yellow. Yellow, blue, yellow. Yellow, blue. What color's missing? Click on the colored vine that's missing from the pattern. Way to go! Amarillo, a yellow vine.
It's time to swing!
Click each vine to help us swing.
We got to the other side!
Super swinging! We did it!
Where do we go next, Dora?
We need to go to the Think Pink Pond. Valinus!
How will we get across the pond, Dora?
Think Pink Boots! We can use the pink heart stepping stones.
But which of these hearts are rocks? And which of them are pink hippos?
Look! The frogs know the way across the pond. We just need to count the group of frogs, then click on the heart that has the matching number. Ready? Let's go! Here comes the first group of frogs. Count the group of frogs, then click on the heart that has the matching perfecto. Six frogs.
Here come more frogs, Dora.
Six. Excelente. Ocho. Eight frogs. Here's the last group of frogs. Three. Two smart thinking. Thus, two frogs. That was some terrific counting.
Thanks for helping us.
We made it past Think Pink Pond. Map says the Lost Valentine is just ahead. All we have to do is follow this path to the heart of the jungle.
We made it to the heart of the jungle.
But where's the Lost Valentine?
Valentine.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
If you see it, click on it. You found it!
Muchas gracias.
Thank you so much.
Here, Boots. This is for you.
Aw, thanks, Dora.
Happy Valentine's Day!
Now you can make your very own Valentine and give it to someone special.
Making a Valentine is easy. First, click the card you like best. When you're done, click Next.
Now click who you want to see on your card. When you're done, click Next.
Now let's add some stickers. Just click on a sticker to pick it up. Move it where you want it and click again. To take a sticker away, click on it. Then click here to put it back. When you're done, click Next.
You can add stickers to the inside of your card, too. When you're done, click Next.
Wow, what a great Valentine! Click this printer to print your card in color. Click this printer to print your card and color it in yourself. When you're done printing, ask a grown-up to help you fold the page into a card. Or click play again to play the Lost Valentine game again.